The Chinese government plans to end extreme poverty around the country within the year. In the northwestern province of Gansu, the remaining 8 counties deemed to be below the poverty line are set to be taken off the list. Local authorities say the areas have passed government and third-party assessments. Some 5.5 million people have left poverty behind in Gansu. Hu Chao has the reports.
Tanchang is one of the last 8 counties in Gansu to shake off poverty. Located high in the mountains, the villages of Shanbei and Luowan used to suffer severe poverty and face sporadic natural disasters.
The altitude here is around 2,000 meters above sea level. The stone mountains are covered in clouds, and small farmlands hang at the waist of mountains.
The local government figured out a strategy of relocation, and that would be the best way to help them. Now the villages are in much safer and convenient residential areas in the county center.
This is where the local villagers used to live, but now it's been turned into a tourist spot. And this is a platform for sightseers. The view here is really beautiful, isn't it?
The beautiful scenery here is helping develop tourism. The new scenic spot just opened in June and has since attracted more than 100,000 tourists. Villagers now receive dividends from the developer. Some have also been hired to work here.
This scenic spot is close to my home. I can both work here and look at parents. Now I can make 2,600 yuan a month.
And for the relocated villagers, their life has turned a leaf. Now they live in well-facilitated residences and have much easier access to medical care and education for their children. Most important of all, they earn more than ever before. Yang Rangxue and his wife can now earn 3 times their past income.
We used to live on the mountains and had little income. Now after we moved here, our income has become stable. Me and my wife now work as taxi drivers and we work shifts.
Growing plants for traditional Chinese medicine is also helping locals sustain a living. Tanchang County is renowned as a 1,000-year-old town of herbs. The industry has provided jobs to over 70,000 poor villagers in the county. Last year, more than 1,000 online stores were opened in the county, helping to increase the income of 760 poor households. Hu Chao, CGTN, County, Gansu Province.